Look, the screen's changed. Even though it's a different day for you, it's the same second I ended the last video in. Ew. Okay, we're off to... How much was it to get the helmet? 250, okay. So let's see, we want to try to get... Okay, what... Want to know, cool, I'm crazy. This lever here, with a simple pull, I can prevent the castle from changing. This way, you can go through exactly what your ancestors went through. How did I build this? Oh, I don't care, magic. Mostly magic. But my skills are free. If locked the castle, I'll take 70% of all the gold you earn. Cancel. No thanks. We enjoy a changing castle. But I guess if we ever found like a treasure chest we really wanted to earn and we screwed it up, we could. I don't know. Oops, I teleported an accident. Yeah. Alright. No shit. We got the ice guy. Oh no, we got eyeball guys. Frostin, okay, that's his name. We got stupid picture. Get Dawned picture. Yeah. Okay. Sorry. See, sometimes you just really. Okay, there's a red dot up here. What does the red dot mean? Mm-hmm. We ain't having none of that picture. Oh, chest. Gold! Yay! No, yeah, we ain't having none of you, fireball guy. Now, I don't know if I can kill those things, but I'm just not even gonna try. We're gonna keep going right, because right is... White? I don't know. I couldn't think of anything else to rhyme with right. Jump in like a... Aw. Hold on. I need all the golds. I need all the golds! No. No. Jump. No. 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 Just go away! No, there's so many bad things happening right now. No, I thought that was the other one. Oh god, how many pictures can I not? Oh jeez, this is just a nightmare. This is like the picture room of death. Come here, stupid Frostin. No, you. Y'all, that just completely decimated us. I don't know if there's a bonus for killing every enemy either. Oh, whatever! Did my sword get like weaker? Am I just on a weak character? Cause I feel like I'm doing like absolute crap for damage. No ice. Okay, but we got 420, so I am doing something slightly right. Even though we really got messed up in that one room. There was just so many bad guys. Oh crap. This guy, eh? God, I forgot that doesn't stop him. Dang it. I forgot that doesn't stop him. That makes me super disappointed. 22 HP recovered. So this is a new area, I'm guessing. Yeah, let's just do it. We got some more HP back. I don't know what those things are. Is this climbable? Oh, chest. Kill the fairy. Yeah. Look at, I told you, we're on our way to 2 million gold. I don't know if that, what that means down there. Like if that little thing is a thing. Oh. I'm not going back for it. Oh! Oh! Oh no. Level 22? This might be too difficult for us to be in. Yeah! Oh, there's something up here. Another one of those guys! Two of those guys! Screw it. Oh, a book. An entry. Journey entry number 3. I have paid my dues and entered the castle proper. That devil Charon has taken all that I own as payment. He has even pilfered my private coffers. I have left my wife and children with nothing. He says it's the price for any and all who has the depths of the castle. He says it is fair. It is fair because of all who have entered, none have returned. But I will change that. I will be victorious. There is no greater swordsman than I, even amongst my siblings. Okay. I just want to break things. Oh. Open, get all the gold. Go, get all the gold. Woo. Woo. We're at 1,000, you guys. We're going to be able to buy like 2 things. Well, that was disappointing. Look at that. I made so many enemies that mission. That was a good run. Yes. Okay. Oops. Sorry. I saw Mike do this one, so I will show it to you guys, but don't expect me to get far. Okay, so what do we got? We got 1,000 for gold. I kind of just want to like chug on the updates, but let's go ahead and upgrade this class. I think we should. Your current convert your barbarians into barbarian kings. Okay, so now we got barbarian kings. The shinobi? No. Okay, and this upgrades our mage. But let's not do that. Let's go see what we got. Oh, God. Let's go see what we got in here. Oh, the blood cape. Can we get the blood cape? We got it. We got the blood cape. I don't know how much money we have left. Is that 120 left, or what is that? That's 150. We have 150 left. Is there anything for 150 in here? Oh, I forgot about getting strength to make our character stronger. But we got the blood cape. I don't know what that does. I don't know if... Like, I thought maybe the blood cape, because what is it? It's, increases our vampirism. So I thought maybe that would mean that as I do damage every now and then, I will get some health back. So we'll see if that is indeed the case. Okay, saves all the journal entries too. That's cool. No, no, this is so confusing. You guys don't even know. Oh my god. Ah, Jesus. Part of the problem is the up and down don't get switched. Oh man, it's so... Dang it. Yeah, that's just shit. Dang it. There's so many bad guys. Oh, I don't think we're gonna collect enough gold to do any. Oh, that's a chest in there. How do I get in there? I do not know. Do something. Take no damage, that's what it was. I would have no idea how to not take no damage for that one. That was way too hard. We're never going to take one of those type of characters again. Holy crap. But I just wanted to show you guys what it would look like if you did take it. I see. So we got... You can't see in 3D. I don't know what that means. Holy crap. You were born to be a basketball player. Okay. Let's do it. Let's be big and giant. We got 140, so that didn't buy us shit. And... we'll head up. Oh, God. Uh-oh. I'm colorblind. This is great. I love that they add these type of things. It makes this even better. Yeah. Oh god dang it. I didn't see the bottom one. Always recovering the mana, never recovering. Oh, this fucking this. Oh, there's something locked down in here. Oh, and then I land right on a skeleton, because why not? I mean, let's see how much stealth did we lose? Probably too much. Wait. Jesus. Alright, here we go. We're gonna head down. A book! Journal entry number 4. Everything about this castle is off. I can't keep track of my headings, and there is no sun or stars to guide me. I find myself backtracking constantly, and I must painstakingly map out my progress lest I go in circles. The maps I have pilfered off the corpses of the other adventurers are breathtakingly inaccurate. It is almost as if they were describing a different castle altogether. Perhaps this place does something to the mind. Or are the stones truly shifting beneath my feet? Nobody knows. Yes, 15 HP recovered. I'm on my way to recovery. I'm just gonna keep heading down. Dang it! Shoot faster! So then when I jump, I don't jump right on it. Oh. Thought I was being, like, good by hitting that thing. Like, oh yeah, I'm gonna nail this thing. Okay, let's just get the chest. Blueprint. Night Racers! Yay! Do I need to actually defeat these guys? Uh, I have to say, I kind of like being this giant. Okay, so this is heading down to the dungeon. We've never been there before, so let's go ahead and... Oh, look at, we see things in color when we're not. The land of darkness. Ooh. Level 55? I don't think we're ready. Oh, he can shoot through! That almost killed me. Okay, no to dungeon. It's a dangerous, dangerous place. Let's go ahead this way then. Oh, there's a guy up top. Oh man, we're done for y'all. I'm sorry. Oh, the picture was alive! Well, I fought lots of knights. That's good. Okay, let's do one more run and then call it good for now. I like the giantness. That's fun. Oh, I got a barbarian shout. I forgot that I had that. I miss the good old days. Alright, let's do this one again. I did pretty good. How much money did we make? 330. Let's go ahead and increase our strength so we can do a little more damage. And let's see what those knight bracers are. Plus 6 to magic. Alright. So I got this equipped, right? Or do I not? I do, I guess. Minus 30 health. Can I unequip it? Doesn't seem like I can do anything with that. So, let's go ahead and off to battle. I never use my magic enough, and I really think I need to remember to take more advantage of it. Because that is probably would be a useful thing for me to do. Yeah. Arr. Yeah. I kind of really want this queen. There we go. Take that, bad guy. Not so easy anymore. I'm just a little bit tougher than I used to be. Is that a bad picture? I'm now worried about all pictures. Now, of course, we get HP recovery when we don't need it. Get down. See, like, that's times where I should just use it. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have used it that much. Oh, shit! I mean, shoot! Cussing's bad! I've never cussed on this channel before. Oh, look at chests? In a chest? Look at all the gold I just got. Now we're at a boss round? I wonder what the boss is. Oh. Okay. We've never fought a boss before, so. The Gatekeeper Kinder. Did I win? Oh, there's spikes on the side! Die faster! Oh no. Boom, boss music! We're getting all the boss music, it's super bossy! Look at how it bosses us around! Boss music! Oh shit! Yeah! Boss music, we're gonna fight this boss, we're so bossy! Look at us fighting the boss! No! Oh shit, you guys, this is getting bad! Come on! Me? Come on! No, don't fail! Oh shit. No! Oh, come on! Oh my god. How much money did we make? I'm so sad. Fire's decorating. Okay, I just really like the big people because it makes it easier for me to hit people. So, how much money? We got 490. Let's go ahead and get our armor upgraded here. And then what else we got? We got bracers, didn't we? What? You need more... Okay, health. How much health? 280? Come on! You have enough for another... No. Carry weight doesn't seem really important at the moment, does it? Well, since we have to spend it... Alright. It would have been nice to have enough to go for... Now, do we want to try it again and lock down the last castle we did? Or do we want to lock down the current castle? Okay. Because then we can try that boss again. So... Okay, let's do it. Let's go for the boss. We're gonna get him this time. I have a feeling that I'm the best player in all the universe, and it's gonna happen. All right, let's see if we can't do a little bit better this time. We're gonna get him. Even if I have to keep locking down the castle to do it, okay? Oh shit, we're already off to a horrible start, y'all. Okay. Okay, no, this is just a horrible start. I don't know how to dodge this. Okay, that was bad. Let's do a smaller character because I think I'll make me able to run from those the things a little bit better. Okay, well, I guess I'm being a mage no matter what. Now, can the mage block those things with the Grand Blade? I'm gonna try it and we're gonna see. Okay. Now, we didn't make any money, but that's okay because we don't want any. We didn't really care to make any, but we gotta see if that Grand Blade can block those things. We wanna lock the castle down. We're gonna beat that boss if it's the last thing I do, which means we might never do anything else ever. But, we're gonna do it. It's gonna happen. I figure maybe if I'm smaller, then, I could potentially get away from his evil a little quicker. Oops. I just want to skip through that. I don't care. I get it. It's Kinder, whatever his name is. All right, let's check to see if the magic blade can block those. It cannot. And I died so fast. Holy smokes. I died fast. Did I not read something about him? Okay, a walking tank. We definitely want a walking tank. We got the scythe thing. Okay, now we're gonna beat this boss. We're colorblinded again? Alright, that's fine. I almost beat him that first time. And I just, you know, I'm dumb. But then again, now I can't just stand underneath him and fire like I did before for most of the match. So I'm not fully sure what I got going on here. I really want to win this. Like, how often do we come across these type of bosses? Never. I'm not doing this part right. No. No. Oh. No, I didn't mean to get hit. That was just bad. Oh man, I'm done for. Oh crap, I way over jumped that. And I'm gonna lose there. Okay. We're gonna get this. No. Can I block with my guardian shield? I ponder. Okay, I'm gonna give it like two more tries and then I'll move on, because I'm sure a good player is good enough to beat him, but a bad player like me, probably not ready. Unfortunately, we lost the one chance where we probably had it beating it when I was really close, and I started failing so hard, I don't know why. I don't know why I suddenly had to just be like the worst player in the history of the game at that last end section. Oh my god. Yes, we get it. You're the boss. I'm so sad, y'all. I'm so sad. Oh, I forgot what my block was. No, I didn't want to jump off. We're done for already. Oh, okay. That was my fault, but here's the thing. My habit, my instinct when wanting to block is to press B, and that's magic, clearly. So, do I have a tank character? Whatever. Let's do it. Okay, so like I said, just a couple more times, and then I call it good. That's alright, we got this. Oh, we almost forgot to lock the castle down. We just wasted mana. Oh, luckily we don't waste mana. I feel like I could get this guy. I just gotta be less dumb. I just seem to dodge right into it. I'm really bad at dodging. If you haven't guessing from the gameplay, dodging, not my strong suit. Oh my god, I see this so many times. So I'll try one more time after this, and if not, I'm gonna end the video anyway, and just because it's been a long time, and my throat's getting actually quite tired, honestly. Oh, that time I missed the end. Oh, you guys don't even understand the things I'm doing. Okay, that is a waste of block power. Oh, he went the other way! Ugh. Maybe I should continue to jump around instead of trying to stay on the same two ledges when I do that. Okay, let's go ahead and take the... We'll see. Alright. Alright, last try. Last try. Let's do this. Let's do it. We're in it to win it. We got this. This time, I'm going to try to be a little more mobile this time instead of just, I want this platform, so I'm going to stay on this platform. No. We're going to keep moving, and that's how that's going to be. Nope, that didn't help, and I just fell all the way to the ground. Come on. So, just, I'm not exactly sure. Sure what to do here. Ah! I'm so bad. I just wish he would stick with that attack, because that's one I'm good at. Except for when it goes down, and I forget that he can do it that way. Oh! This is another down one, isn't it? Dang it. Oh! Come on, me! Come on! Come on. Yes! Yes! We did it! I win! I'm the winner! Oh no, all my gold goes to that other guy. 70% of it. I still made 1,000. Holy crap. Oh, and a chest. A fancy chest. Found MP increase plus 5, armor increase plus 2, MP increase plus 5. And I unlocked a circle. So good job, us. We did it. We beat a boss. I'm so excited. Oh, look, get my HP. Give me my mana back. Now what's up here? So now we're on, like, bonus time. This video's probably ran too long, but it doesn't matter, because we're on bonus time. We're so awesome. Yeah, everybody's like, whoa. You're so, ow. You're so awesome. You're the awesome Missy. You do all the awesome Missini. Oh, dang. You know what? Now I'm just playing shit. Come on, me. Just stop playing like shit. Stop it! Stupid me. Oh, balls. Chest. Gold. Give us all the gold. We want all the gold. You know what? I haven't been keeping track for secrets that are in the walls, unfortunately. I haven't even been looking. Oh, shit. That was close. Okay, so that's back to the boss room. With our whole 16 health, we're sure to find another boss and defeat him. First try. Oh my god, a chest. Man. This would have been great if I would have done it all the first time. And didn't have to give all my monies away. Mmm. Alright. Okay, so we've cleared the top, right? If I go higher, I'm guessing that's the, yeah, it's up here. But that's okay, because we got some health. We're not going up there. I don't think it is safe. Like, it's, I don't think it's worth us to go up there. I think it might just be better to... Okay. There we go. I like that I'm actually recovering HP. That is nice. Oh, I just kind of did a weird little dash thing that I did not mean to do. So I'm not even trying to fight that guy. Oh, come on! Let's go ahead and die. Well, we did pretty good on that one, and I'm gonna pick my stuff, and then I'm gonna end the video. So these... No. Okay. Let's see. What did we get? We got 1500. That unlocks the shinobi. And that upgrades our mage. That would be all our money. Let's go see what we got. And I kind of want to do, like, upgrade my strength like a crap. And my health. Let's just alternate health. I don't care about gear right now. Do a health. And a strength. And a health. And a strength. Does 151 get us anything in here? I don't think it should, but I really wanted to just... I just really wanted to... Oh, I'm colorblind. And what was left in here? Is there anything left in here for us to actually... Just the bracers. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna leave it there. We did a good job. We finally beat a boss, and we're level 16 now, so that's cool. I'll see you guys in the next video. Hey? Hey? Just kidding. Okay, maybe. I don't know. Bye!